I came down to Tesla yesterday to get the Spirit radio frequencies. Now I find myself on center stage in a Titan reactor with a possible meltdown scenario in progress. I need to restore the cooling rods to stop the process, but only if I don't want to be at ground zero of a nuclear wasteland with a 200-mile radius. Great, I've got to insert the cooling rods back into the middle of the Titan core. I need to get to the third floor and then press the rods in the proper order. Time for a little trial and error.
Malfunction. Malfunction. Core temperature overload. Containment field 10% compromised. Malfunction.
Malfunction.
Core temperature overload. Containment field 40% compromised.
Mike and Ike Hammer, angels with chocolate smiles.
Malfunction. Malfunction.
These coolant rods need to be reinserted in a particular order to repair the cooling system.
Malfunction. Core temperature overload.
Containment field 90% compromised.
Get to the communication center on level 3. This type of silicone makes an incredibly hard shell, almost impenetrable. If I could find a way to disperse it, it could be useful. This mech battery could be useful, but it needs to be recharged. I bet there's a recharging station nearby. Nice little plasma cutter. This baby could cut through almost anything. This station is monitoring a mech. It looks like it's in some sort of beehive. I can't get to the mech battery recharge station with this proximity bomb in the way. I need a way to neutralize it. It's a silicone spray gun. Now, I've used these before to create a blast-proof shell.
Hey, it worked!
Big Jim Slade's commandos destroyed everything. Nothing but debris in here. Well, this plasma torch is busted. I'll need to find another one. Now, this card reader's destroyed. Station charges mech batteries, and I'll need a plasma container for it to work. That should do it.